Mine was bigger. They even took it. They took it off there. My bear, my clubby one, that pulled that off. It was right there. Eat that bitch. Took them off. Hold on. Not swollen. Got fish on all three of them. This spot must are back to bears on 4450 are active. I was over here a little bit ago trying it out, but they're just still the same. This one just double COVID with pop-ups. Head off, I kept hitting the fucking. This one wasn't very big, really, then. Now that one might be. Definitely getting full. Might be a good fish. Come might be an actual good fish. Or he just thinks he is good. We're getting full of them. On him. Always, it's a habit to always say alphas, but these ain't alphas. 14 drag on them anyways, but it's so basically the same as alpha, but on that part on the friction brake thing. So, I think he's over right here. Yeah. He's probably on Earth Cross over there. Not sure how much line's on him. Can't remember. This one actually has got, that we got the fish on, I forgot. It's a cocoa pop-up and banana or dip bait, so. Not dip bait, god damn it. Oh, cocoa, banana. Corn, piece of corn. But. I don't know why I said dip bait a second ago. I swear I ain't drunk. Officer. But, anyways, might actually be our first good, or good to actually, might, as of right now, impressive. So it's trying to get where we can see. Almost level 22. Still ways to go to level 26. I can go to Anthony. I miss that lake. Having withdrawals. Ouch. Knee just popped. Alright. Now if he was on the fucking my out big those my Klubi account with my big reels. Sub. Well, not monster reels, it was just those 27k. So if I was, they was pulling like this, then yeah, it'd be a definitely good fish. Just because they're on alphas, I mean, hell, he could be a 5 pounder. Well, it ain't 5 pounder. It's probably at least 10, probably, or bigger. The longer we fight it, the bigger it gets. If it, we fight it, what was it, my mare, my biggest ever, that was 44 pound. 44 kilogram leather carb. So, that was on naked, my mare reels. It was a 30 minute fight, and it was a 19 or reels. Or, so these are 14, so yeah. If something that big, it'll take a while. Blue tag got him 50. Seeing people, remember back in the days, they would catch alphas. I used to watch a streamer, can't think of the name, but he'd catch trophy Russian sturgeon on Sura, but with alphas, because back then, so took him a little over an hour, about an hour and a half to land it. It didn't spoil because he could just walk him down the bank when if he had to. Most of the time, he usually kept them in the hole where he caught it from. Didn't have to chase it, but tell the truth. But now we got another fish on rod here. Kind of curious what this is. Getting a bite chilling rod too. There he is. He's moving the line. Should be. I assume he's on there. Yeah, he's still moving it soon. Not as big as, but can even bend the pole over. That's a little guy on that one, rod two. That was another one, Coco. Both of those are on rod two. Coco pop-ups, or both of them. And then that raspberry one set up, I was trying out on rod three. Trying to stand where we can see the fucking reel so I can see it. So I can see when line has been taken. The bitch to see in this spot. Since if we can't stand like I used to always stand, so I can see the fucking reel. And also so you all can see a reel. It's really handy, but now it's bugged. So if you report the bug, I'll ban you for reporting it. Because even though I showed proof that it was, or when I'd stand like that, or do that, the fish would all of a sudden get off there and the line would be missing. There was a bug. Because that's the way I always, if I fished for years on this game, I showed them video after video. And they said, nope, was it my problem, not theirs. So then they abandoned me. So, that's fucked up. But, oh well. Starting back over. Well, I didn't really start back over at all. Just on my alt account. It was level 16. And I quit playing on it back then when I streamed this game back in Nome. That was back in World War II, I think. Maybe. That was a long time ago. Boy! You coming in? No. Yeah, see. I thought I turned up the audio. Still can't hear the fucking reel. See, yeah, definitely good fish. Yeah, definitely. Come on. Just the only reason I'll reel is just to see. Right now, if he starts coming in, he ain't very big. Definitely not a trophy. It's common. Yeah, but most likely, I don't know what it'd be because I don't know what our first fish I'd caught on. I'd just change that over to the cocoa and banana. So I don't know what it'd be. I don't know. Now, if it's a grasser, then since I changed it, that'd be a pretty good size. But yeah, the banana, what I caught my biggest banana set of banana and banana. Mostly banana with banana. Or ground bait and PVA. I even had double. Ouch. Banana this, banana that. Actually, it's starting to come in. Am I gaining? Because he's not in the red now. He's just in the yellow. Cool. Gets pulled on that one. Oh, nice raspberry one. Set him. Hmm. So when we ever get this one in, boy, I think we'll try to. I'm reeling, try to pass this here, but force them. Actually, it is coming in. I'm gaining some line, not a little. So we fought them about a little over 10 minutes, so 10 to 15 minutes. Don't know exactly, but somewhere around in there. Now, if it's a common, or now if it was my alpha or bigger reels, or even that, definitely 10-minute fight. Then it would have, if it was a common carp, it'd have been a trophy. But yeah, there's no way it's a trophy, because if it's a common, it might be close. But I don't think it'll be over 20. I think maybe 15. If that, I'd think 10 to 15 maybe, since it only took this long. Only, could be wrong, but I don't even know what fish it is, and there ain't no way it'd be in the trophy leather mirror. Well, mirror's only 25K, unless they changed it, and leather 30 even. There's no way it's a trophy leather. That didn't take that long fighting, but damn. And a shitload of messages. That's funny. Kind of curious what we got on that one, the raspberry one, because I didn't have the drag set up very high. I'm assuming, since we kept getting a lot of grasses today. See, he's not. Yeah. Decent. Definitely my biggest one so far. If it had been, like I said, if it had been a fucking common, it'd almost been a fucking, unless they've changed that, but 20K is, you know. Yeah, I'm level 22 again, bitches. Okay, now, I'm not going to cast you out. There could be another reason. We're getting spooled. So, now this reason, they were caught a trophy. That's the reason I was trying it, a trophy. Somebody must be sending me something. So. Damn. That's just funny. That is really fun. Well, who's ever or sending that? Well, thanks. But this bot seems to be active. Back at, what, the 4450? Just still, if you watched the video before on the other spot. But, damn. Come on. Fucking long way. Need a bigger, faster reel. Reel super fast. That'd be nice. Or. That's on my thing. When the fish go out there, it takes a little bit. Mm-hmm. Come on. All right. Haven't played for. That's guess. That's actually mirror or leather right there. Leather. Yep. My first leather on that over here. Well, that was also over here, so. We're clip 20 here. Should be. So. Fucker. That's why it wasn't taking that very much on. That's max cast it with that little weight I have on her. Cast this. And I'll show my setup, which it's. Oops. Yeah, I didn't have to max cast it. So, still test, or yeah, that's what just caught the leather on. I still don't have, once I get 29 fish, I get the 50 fish, I'll sell them and go back and buy honey, and so I can run, or test that with that honey and cocoa. Set up like I was saying, but see, just that one really acted pretty when I had both of them, but see, banana just yellow, nothing, just all pop-ups. Alright, thanks for watching, everybody. Bye. Ow. I was trying to stretch my leg here and kick my feet up. It's always sitting at my desk. I stretch my legs a lot and keep my knee pop every time I do that. If you hear it popping, that's what happened. Alright, thanks for watching, everybody. Bye. I did show, yeah, I hope. But, can't remember. But also, but yeah, so it was actually, was getting some fish over here. Oh yeah, and I did get a, yeah, I did get the, I forgot about that. Glad I pulled back up, but see, that's what, or that cocoa and cream over here in that spot, right here. Rod 2, just caught a clip 20. I did get one of those over here. So, all right. So, can't wait to get to Amber so I can grind over there, because there's usually hot spots over there. Then so, can't wait to get there. But, all right, and make some videos there, but I'll make or grind there. Thanks for watching, everybody. Bye. Okay, this bot seems active too. It's my Raspberry. Person told me about this and come over here and bring that red. Message and told me and I'm clip 17, so we're over here. Well, yeah, 55:33. Oops, cast it too well. Which pop up, alright, Raspberry, and then this one, Cocoa, still nothing changed. Mirror carb, and then see, got that leather, and also over here in mirror off right here, right here with that raspberry. It starts doing error good on mirrors and leathers on that one. Then might switch that one over. Or also, got two of them going with the raspberries over here. So I guess shout out to that player, but for telling me about this spot for without using that over here. So, thanks for watching, everybody. Bye. We just caught that black carp, but I don't remember if I showed that, but yeah, we're right there. Thanks for watching, everybody. Bye.